So I haven't posted since April, but today is moving day. So yeah, I'm gonna vlog moving day and it's gonna be hectic. There's gonna be a lot of things going on, but that's okay. So I'm gonna show you guys my room and what it looks like right now. And I hope I don't cry. Very empty, very like, well, I had to make up my bed, but it's very empty, very just, yeah. Anyway, it's like 4:30, so we have to start getting ready to leave. We're trying to leave at 5, so we can get there at 9, because that's the time we have to be at field house, or that's the time you, the earliest time you can be at field house to get your student ID, your room key, and other welcome stuff, or whatever. And I have a lot of stuff to move in. Like, I have a lot of stuff. And we had to get like a mini U-Haul because it wasn't gonna fit all in the car. There's a lot going on right now. I had to remember my middle school locker code because we had to lock the trailer. And I was really proud of myself for doing that. Prime memory. I'm so, this lighting is so bad, but it's fine. Doesn't even matter. I'm like actually terrified. Genuinely. I know everything's gonna be okay and I'm gonna have a lot of fun today. Or at least I'm not gonna be stressed out the entire time. Things out of my control. Like, this is so crazy. Can't believe school's starting already. I'm gonna fly so quick. Unfortunately, since the last time I posted, I've commenced from prep. I've graduated. I actually recorded a graduation vlog and never posted it because I didn't want to edit it, which is kind of lazy on my part. But if you saw how many clips I had, you'd understand. It wasn't exactly like something that like. I mean, obviously, I wanted to vlog my graduation, and I'm glad I did, because I still have the clips, but...
Do y'all want to see me graduate? Oh, look at my nails. So cutesy. I got my hair done 2 days ago. I have to make up my bed. I don't know why I'm putting it off. So I'm gonna come back later and make up my bed. I'm not coming back later. I'm in a month and a half. Nothing else supposed to do for me. Okay then. My jewelry on before I forget. This is my favorite necklace ever. My jewelry chain. I have to make sure it doesn't like fit me correctly in the mirror, and then it'll be cracked when someone looks at me. The drive is 4 hours and 30 minutes depending on traffic and everything. Both of my siblings are coming. Why? And if they don't go to soccer practice, that means they can't play the game. Or the game this weekend. Or the games this weekend. What? Why do you have 2 games? Saturday and Sunday. For what?
I can't put this freaking necklace on. That's gonna make me upset.
Oh, if you guys want to see my graduation pictures, or my prom pictures, or my commencement pictures, go follow me on Instagram.
Just out of the way, just
and then I went right back to sleep.
It's three.
It's my
serious fouls.
So we went through registration and we're here. I'm in front of my dorm and it still has scaffolding on it. What? There's a lot going on right now. My siblings and my parents just left my dorm to camp out the bathroom so my dad can use the bathroom. But okay, they're coming back. Anyway, this is my dorm right now. Kind of messy, but we've gotten everything where it needs to be, except for my bed.
I'm taken.
Hmm?
I was joking.
I'm not cutting that one out.
Yeah, I know. This ain't Texas.
Woo!
And you hold on.
Woo!
So lay your guards down. I'm in Texas.
Okay, so we're not finished doing my dorm, but lunch is at 12 and it's like 12:10.
Hello.
And we're walking to Elm Street Dining Hall. I'm not sure if this is a new dining hall. I'm not very up to date, but I will be. I will be, yes. My dorm is not done. I still have fairy lights to put up. I have them, but I have cold, so I'm going to the health center because I need cold medicine. I don't want to go, but I'm actually getting really sick and we have something to do tomorrow and I don't want to miss it. Or I don't feel sick if I need to stay here, so I need to go. My head's throbbing and my throat hurts. Not fun. Not fun. Okay, move and vlog did not go as expected. So I was so overwhelmed. I wasn't really recording. I got a lot of footage of the dorm. It's not done. So I guess I can prolong it to today. I mean, it's 4 in the morning. Like 4... 5:06. 5:06. I lied. It's not 4, it's 5. You can see like the beginning of putting my fairy lights up. It's not done. I need to put them all up here. And also I need to put some posters up here, but it will get done. So that'll be fun. But will I be here to see it? I don't know, because my EQ schedule is long and packed. First night was not bad. I couldn't really sleep. I was kind of excited, not really anxious as I was in the morning, which is good. My roommate's not here yet. She comes on the 4th, so I'm sleeping alone until the 4th, which is not bad. I feel like I'm kind of lonely, but it's fine. Like, from Michaela's dorm is like 5 minutes away from mine, but I was coming back from her dorm and I got lost. And check-in's at 9:30. I got there at 9:30. I was running. It was not even funny. I was running. It was not fun. Back to the discussion. Anyway, my pillow set up. There's a lot of the new set. Oh, sorry. My pillow setup is so very cute. I love it so much. My mom has my toothbrush and my washcloth. I have a backup washcloth, but I do not have a backup toothbrush. So, gotta have to figure that one out. I'll brush with a finger and chew some gum. But that's the update for now.
this one.